Hey guys, how's it going? And today I'm going to be climbing a few trees in my backyard. Just a quick backstory, I've been climbing for a long time. I've been climbing 8 years in total. I've been climbing 5 years at the rock gym. And one time I just climbed out of my crib. And I impressed my mom and I climbed, and I was, well, not really climbing, but I hanged on the monkey bar with one hand. I jumped off of the trees. And yeah, I've been climbing for a long time, and for those people who don't really know how to climb, you shouldn't be climbing about 16 feet in the air like what I was doing, and that's called free climbing. That's really stupid, but you know, I just wanted to show you guys, and I just wanted to be insane because that's my personality. And I actually had to put the GoPro in my mouth to climb up the tree, to put it on the top of the tree. And I hope you guys enjoy the video, and there's nothing more to say, so I'll see you guys out there.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, capture, just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth but the words won't come out. He's choking, how everybody's choking now, the clock's run out, time's up. He's so mad, but he won't give up, daddies. He know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better. Lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better
damn, I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take this thing out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So the world feed it beans. It's gassed up. Everything's just stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans of us, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From infinite down to that last relapse album, he still s***ing. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he just bows out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like a f*** you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his from the dirt and f*** the whole universe. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, your feelings, instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last relapse, CD was aired. Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back, click, clack, blow. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This f***ing black cloud still follows me around. But it's time to exercise these demons. These motherf***ers are doing jumping jacks
I'm
now.
I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand.
Get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did. Cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye. I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father. So I solemnly swear to always treat this group like my daughter. And raise it. You couldn't lift a single single on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and I'm
not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Whatever weather, cold or warm, send me.
guys, how's it going? And I hope you enjoyed the video. I was out there for like an hour doing the intro and the outro right now because I had to also do 2 hours of editing. And yeah, it took a long time for the whole entire thing. I started at like give or take like four, and now it's five. So I've 5:20. So I have been doing this for a long time. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you did like it, make sure to hit the like button, and you can watch some of the other videos on my channel. I know I haven't posted a lot, but I will start posting videos. At least my goal is once a week. So, just to say it again, do not try it at home. And you're going to fall and you're going to break something. And I don't want that to happen to any of you. And I also don't want to get sued. So, anyway, I'll see you in the next video.